Negotiations, it's showtime, it's rock time, it's groovy time on Entertainment Lagos on the City of Lagos TV show. Let's spark up your weekend with great excitement as we begin first with Entertainment Gist. I'm your delectable host, Joy Olaide.
First on Entertainment Gist. Black Panther Wakanda Forever is set for African premiere in Nigeria. According to Film One Entertainment, the confirmed premiere will hold in Lagos ahead of the film's anticipated theatrical release. Meanwhile, the movie will launch in cinemas globally on November 11, 2022. Multi-choice Talent Factory West Africa has awarded young filmmakers the best graduating student of the 2022 cohort, Adedamola Akako, an all-expense-paid two-month scholarship to the New York Film Academy. Akako was awarded the prize at the graduation ceremony of the 2022 cohort of the Academy, which took place at Terra Culture, Lecturer Island, Lagos. Also, Oluwatoyosi Fowode was awarded an internship in South Africa, and Emmanuel Nuvo was awarded an internship in India with an Indian production company. Congrats, guys! Nigerian megastar and Grammy winner Burna Boy has established himself as one of the biggest artists globally. His 2022 hit single Last Last has surpassed 100 million views on YouTube, joining Ye and On The Low as Burna Boy's songs to have surpassed the 100 million views mark. Congrats, bro! Nigerian award-winning gospel act Adaiye has become the second gospel artist in Africa to hit 100 million views on YouTube. The celebrated artist achieved this impressive feat with her 2016 hit gospel record, Only You, Jesus. Congrats, girl! Nigerian superstar Kiss Daniel is set to perform his hit single, Buga, at the opening ceremony of the 2022 FIFA World Cup in Qatar. Finally, on Entertainment Gist, let's now bring you the list of 7 winners at the just-concluded Pulse Influential Awards 2022. Most Influential Actor of the Year, Ikechukwu Onanuku. Most Influential Actress of the Year, Bimbo Ademoye. Business Influencer of the Year, Tacha. Blogger Influencer of the Year, Tunde Egnot. Media Influencer of the Year, Toke Makinwa. Comedy Influencer of the Year, Lasisi. And Instagram Influencer of the Year, Liquid Rose. Congrats to all the winners.
And it's a wrap on Entertainment Gist. Let's now introduce to you our Gospel Artist of the Week. This lady has got so much fire. Enjoy.
Lagosians, Kwenu, Nigeria, Kwenu, Igbo, Kwezono. My name's Evangelist Chinonso Chijoke. Now your sister, Mama, na fire. I am a Gospel Artist of the Week on Entertainment Lagos on the City of Lagos TV show. It is Hallelujah time with me. I will be back. Lagosians, I am back again. My full names are Evangelist Chinonso Chijoke. I am from Enugu State, precisely Coast City. By the grace of God, I've been into music for quite some years. God has been faithful to me. I love singing gospel music. I love preaching to people through the song. I have so many mentors, Sinach, Nathaniel Bassi, Choma Jesus. By the special grace of God, I have 4 albums in the market. Ancient of the Days, Turn Around Praise, Oppression No Mercy. I have unlimited praise. My people, I have a song I want to drop now. The title says, Igoda Gakuji, means that evil padlock will padlock your destiny. Must be broken. Listen to it and be blessed.
Yeah.
To download my songs, you can go to my social media handles, go to my YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. Evangelist Chinonso Chijoke at official Mama Nafire. That's the name that goes around on my handles. You want to reach me? You can get me on 080-3044-3935. Lagosians, it's be like say time don't go. I want to leave you. I can't just go without giving you a word. The Bible said, seek ye the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Every other thing shall be added unto you. I have a word of exhortation to you. Jesus is the ultimate. Always hold on him. Everything has a time. Your time for lifting is now. God bless you. Lagosians, I want to drop one of my track. The title says, Oppression, No Mercy. The devil is in trouble. Make una hear him. It will bless you more.
Jesus!
Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Jehovah, put out my enemies. Patient of grace, put out my enemies. Mighty battle, put out my enemies. I say, Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Enemies of my progress. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. My father, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. I am tired of smoking. I am tired of poverty. I am tired of shame. I am tired of stagnancy. I am tired of late marriage. I am tired of promise and faith. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Let's go. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Holy Ghost, put out my enemies. Enemies that is sitting upon your glory, watch out. Brother, the enemy that sits upon the seat of your next level.
Oh, yes.
Let the thunder of God be better than ever.
One question, Mama.
Holy Ghost, back to us.
Oh, yes.
Look at them now, put out them by fire.
Oh, yes.
Look at them now, put out them by fire.
Jesus.
Man of war. Read the book of Psalm 59 for me.
All right.
Psalm 59 from 1 to 2. Hey!
And it says, deliver me from my enemies, oh my God. Defend me from death. fear that rise up against me. Deliver me from the workers of iniquity and save me from bloody men.
Child of God, I prophesy to your life.
Oh, yes.
The Lord shall deliver you from the evil men. The Lord shall deliver you from the enemies of your father's house. The Lord shall deliver you from evil altars. The Lord shall deliver you from evil fathers. The Lord shall deliver you from evil fathers. The Lord shall deliver you today. Today is the appointed time of your deliverance. And the Bible says, the time for him to deliver Zion has come. And this is the set time of your deliverance. I command you wherever you are. Are you in the road? Are you in your house? Are you in your kitchen? Are you in your office? Receive that deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Right now, let Holy Ghost begin to butcher every man, every woman, every boy, every girl against your life. Holy Ghost, look at them and butcher them like fire. That evil uncle of your father's house. That evil stepmother. That evil sister. Holy Ghost, that evil married woman in your father's house, that stand as an illegal tree, that stand as an agent, that stand as a pharaoh, say no to your next level, say no to your glory, say no to your manifestation. Holy Ghost, arise, 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 and fight the battle of your people. Arise, and fight the battle. Holy Ghost, put your hand.
Jesus.
fantastic, interesting, fun feel. That has been the feel on the show today. Hope you had a swell time as much as I did. Catch us next week for another fascinating package. Until then, have an exciting weekend. Bye for now.